Good evening. My name is Anna Torres, and I am the Customer Success Manager here at Trackid. And today I'm going to be telling you how to make the most of your next theme park experience. 30 to 50 kids are lost daily before peak season at each of the 400 major U.S. theme parks, and close to 1 million missing children are reported annually in the same amusement parks. Not only is this a terrifying experience for the parents, it is the cause of frustration and inefficiencies for parks, and it demands a solution. Currently, there are no reliable solutions in the market with real-time tracking to identify and locate a missing child quickly, until now. Our technology makes it easy to track a child in a crowd while giving parks a scalable competitive edge. We designed Trackid Band for children. It is lightweight, durable, and comfortable with tracking capacity for both inside and outdoors. The battery life lasts all day and is equipped with wireless charging capabilities. Our app helps families stay connected with a simple, user-friendly interface and live map. A parent will simply rent the band, download the app, and find their child. If they need help reaching their child, they can simply mark their child as lost, and park security will be sent to their location. In addition to this, Trackid is able to provide a competitive edge through insights into guest behavior analytics that parks never had before. While tracking children is our core mission, the market shows us that amusement parks also want to understand things like ridership patterns, heat maps for vendors, and corresponding times when these places are at their peak. Trackid can provide both. Already, companies have proven interest in this transition towards using location-based technology to support operations. Disney launched their Magic Bands with RFID tracking, and access to consumer data led to an additional operation profit of 18% last year. The theme park industry is a $20 billion industry in the US alone, and studies have shown that attendance is steadily increasing over the past 10 years. We currently have a letter of intent with Cedar Fair Entertainment Company, and we plan to do our trials and launch in King's Dominion as soon as the parks reopen this season. We also see opportunities for this technology in other markets like ski resorts, museums, and cruises. With the help of our strategic partners and our capable team, Trackid Bands will be in every park and soon the world.